We can get people to do things for animals that they wouldn't do for other humans. Basically, you kind of lose yourself in the dogs. These individuals will reach further to get to the dog. That's one of the things that we do for them, is set the dog a little bit out of their reach so that they'll reach a little further and stretch those muscles out a little more to get to the dogs. We have, these are our advanced certified therapy dogs, and these are dogs that have been through basic obedience training and some advanced training to allow them to work with the disabled. Ann Stork Center was kind enough to let us come in and start this program with them. And the dogs basically interact. They do the thing that we take for granted every day, how these dogs interact with us and how they physically keep us motivated. When we started Ann Stork, the participants, many of them couldn't pick up the ball, they couldn't hold a brush, and just through our perseverance and the enthusiasm of the dogs, they are now picking up the balls themselves, they're throwing the balls, they're holding onto the brush, picking up small objects and giving them to the dogs. So there's been some tremendous progress with them.